Hello, hello, and welcome to part 91 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Violent Hogarth. Okay. Is it me, or it's a little more pixelated than usual? No, it's not. Okay. It's strange, you know, the big characters are pixelated, but the small ones are relatively crisp. Okay, so let's see, we can... voilà, we need to add that. We can only... we must only attack with that. But it's ready, voilà, we need to use... voilà, let's use, voilà, that, not the last two. And it needs to be 3 MMEs, voilà. Like that, okay. Almost, okay. Look at that. Yes. Okay, let's see, and yes, awesome. The mummy is still here, so it means that he's still at minus 50. Okay, oh, there is one less, whatever, let's just use that, fill it up, and here, okay, that, no, not that, okay, okay, let's fill up with 25s here, okay, that, I can fill it up, okay, next turn I can just attack and finish it up, I think, okay, in fact, let's do it now, attack, okay, let's save, and it's going to be the end. In fact, I don't know. Okay, let's go. Not the last two attack. Okay, yeah. And it's done. Yes, yeah. Ah, oh, no. Okay, yeah, there is that one that died. Okay, it's a little dangerous. Let's go and attack with, well, whatever. It's not really important. Let's hammer him again and again until the thing. Okay, why is it dangerous? Because you know, it's it can get some income now. Well, I say that. Look at that. Look at that. They needed so much gold to get back out of the hole. So yeah, it's okay. I can just temporize. Let's see. We needed to. Right. Tack. Tack. Okay. So let's see. Tack. Okay. We need one full line, which is. Whatever, let's just use that thing, whatever. Okay, that and that, okay. And the same thing, let's just use our a little one. It's not really important. There is no way that I cannot win, I think. Okay, so let's end the turn. Voilà. Let's just do it now. It's done. It's a done deal. How much, by the way, did we... We are to turn what? Well, turn 40, 43. It's not that much, huh? Yes. Tak. Okay. Tak. It's over. Yay! I got everything. Okay, so let's save someplace. And we did it. We did it with the Necromancers. Cool. Okay, so next one. Voilà. I want, for the last one, I think that I wanted to do. Voilà, to use the demons. With, you know, the demon queen that I love her. I love her. She's very easy to level up. So she will be awesome. And voilà, the next one, I will do it with that strange no, little flying demons or whatnot. Yeah, okay. So let's see. Yes, let's end the turn. And let's see if there is an epilogue. Voilà, your name will be inscribed in history for all of time. Congratulations. Ah, wait, okay, awesome. Okay, also. Voilà, just like planned, according to your to the huge power, Lacunaito was able to conquer the whole continent. As planned, I guess. Voilà, domination, hegemony. D'accord, the chaos of fighting is over. The continent is Lastoni Pakhaito. What? Lastoni Pakhaito. Voilà, voilà, the chaos of battle is over. The continent is now going to be named Lastoni Pakhaito. Pakhaito. Voilà. Voilà, I guess he... Non, littéral, attends, wait. Well, I guess he proclaimed the restoration of the ancient demon empire. Okay, so I guess in the past there was a demonic empire, okay? And voilà. And I guess he did something to the people of Pasa, of the sacred area of Pasa. What did he do? Like, did he destroy it? What is that? I don't know. I cannot really check the dictionary, because if I press enter, for example, in the dictionary, it will press enter into the game. So yeah, whatever. It's not really important. But yeah, I think that he destroyed the sacred place in Pasa, which makes sense, because that's where... No, maybe like it... No, I think that he made it its capital. Why? Because, voilà, Emperor, yeah, it's... But voilà, and so that's how the new age of darkness began. Okay, so we are at the... Sorry, mates. Ah, okay, smoke maybe, like literal. No, like there is some smoke that arose from the sacred place in the forest of Pasa, and you know, it covered the whole continent, and like a literal age of darkness started. The continent all over the place. Voilà. Shoka. D'accord. So send me in. And the chosen people of the necromancer started to air quote cleanse, purify the land. Okay. So basically a big massacre, big genocide. Voilà the evil. I guess all the people that can use evil magic. Okay, basically it's like a big land for necromancers. Basically the innocent and the good, the innocent and the righteous are all slaughtered and used as playthings for the ones that can use the evil ways. And once more, Latzam, what is Latzam? D'accord. And so the number of the old followers of the ways, the teachings of Latzam, probably, you know, the ones that established necromancy, voilà, the number of disciples raised, and the old religion of domination strengthened. Okay. So basically, it's going to spread, you know, to other continents. Voilà, this madness of domination, of control. D'accord, basically, all the heroes that tried to oppose this madness, mad empire, I guess were reduced to the, voilà, were put into the order, voilà. We're reduced to nothing in front of the power of the greatest empire. I think that the empire made like a squad of heroes and heroes air quote. Basically, they were called the squad of purification and maintained the control of the continent under the necromancers, under the empire necromancers and whatnot. Ouais, basically, they are like an order of necromantic knight, something like that. Voilà. Voilà. And voilà. With the continent under firm hold, the thoughts of spreading the domination to the whole planet started to arise. So, you know, voilà. La Knighto. Okay. Voilà, the madness of Lacunaito is going to spread to the whole world. Okay, so sorry mates, sorry world. I was expecting something like that and I was not disappointed. Okay. Yeah, okay, I cannot... I mean, it's nice to know that you did the game, but come on, it would be great. Can I actually? Maybe I am bad-mouthing the developer for nothing. The necromancer, the developer for nothing. No, nothing that I do is skipping that. And whatever. Debug. D'accord. He did the debugging himself. He did the programming, the support, the voice acting. But there is no voice acting. The recording. Ah, the video, the, what is shiage? Like production? Through the okay animation project. The producer of the animations, the opening theme, Nanashi, 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 Nanashi. The song, the songs, the recording, the mastering, promotion. Publicity, directeur, producer. Is it his waifu? Waifu? Thank you for playing Valentoga. It means thank you for playing Valentoga. You're welcome. Okay, let's see. Presented by Nanashi. Copyright 2009, all rights reserved. Is it actually like copyrighted? Like did he already did he made you know the paperwork and whatnot? Because you know, just putting a copyright means nothing. You need to actually register in your masters towards your masters, you know the USA. Okay, let's see. Voilà, you cleared the game. Let's right click. Okay, let's return to the title. So let's see. Let's go to the penultimate stage of the World War. Okay, voilà, there is a lot of room to do it. So yeah, let's do it with her. No, wait, sorry. It's she's here. Voilà, tac. Voilà, her, voilà. Let's do it with her. I think that, yeah. Okay. Okay, first we need to betray. Voilà. Now we need to wait because we are, we cannot move, cannot attack. Okay, so let's see. By the way, I need to check my damned techniques. I need to understand what we are more. Okay, let's see. We can. So that it's attack, it's not really important. Okay. Voilà. Gatrans. Goa. Goatrans. What is that? It removes all status effect. Which is very good. Yes, all status effect that it's summoned and wait. Okay, it can summon a lot of random crap. No, Will-O-Wisp. Okay, Will-O-Wisp. Will-O-Wisp. Okay, it can summon a huge amount. Okay, it can summon a 10. What? No, voilà, d'accord. It can summon 10 at one time. So I guess I can only use it either one time or two times. Whether depending on how the summoning crap is being deducted. Okay, but it seems like when I am attacking, I'm gaining mana, gaining MP. But there is no sucking, sucking mana indication here. I don't know. Like I'm not using that. No. Oh, whatever. What is that? La quest. Okay, whatever. What is the effect? The effect is it's a piercing magic. Okay, so it's just like a ray. No, like it's an area of effect, and I don't know. Yes, we need to use it. Wait, what? 100 times? What does it mean? Ah, okay, yes, it's true that we were able to... Voilà. It can... Voilà. Using a 1000 MP, you can do a huge amount of damage, or you can heal. Okay, for 1000 and 500. So basically, I guess our attack is just doing attacking with that and sucking mana. Or making mana out of nothing, I don't quite know. Sure. Okay, whatever, let's go do it. So let's see, yes, we need to... which one do we want to do? I guess that one. Yeah, if we are attacked by that, can we do it? Maybe? If we are attacked by that, can we do it? Maybe? Yeah, no. I wanted to be far away from the glitch. I needed to strengthen myself as much as possible. Maybe I should on purpose not to kill the thing. No, just get as much level as possible. No, I need to actually attack. Okay, voilà, yes. Voilà, these people, they are completely worthless. I can easily kill them. What is that? Valkyrie. Okay, so it's like a sacred... Wait, but they are crap. Ah, what is the difference? I mean, obviously, they are meant to be some kind of a melee attacker, but look at that. They have a worthless defense. And they are relatively slow. Okay, whatever. But yeah, let's get there. I think that it's the best choice. Because here it's a little too hairy, a little too dangerous for my taste. Can I survive them? Yeah, but if I cannot survive here, if I cannot survive here, I have no way to survive here. And the, oh, the Lich, okay. The Lich have nothing here in melee. Okay, cool. Voilà, it's better to get there. Wait, in fact, wait. No, that thing is way too dangerous. I think that it's better to get to be here. Why? Because the Lich have nothing in melee, so I cannot be attacked by from here. And here, you know, it's completely worthless. There's no way that I can lose. Okay, so let's go do that. Let's get there. Wait, here, maybe it's better. Wait, no, no, it's not better at all. Let's see that. I can be attacked by that, and they are way too dangerous. No, 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 it's not possible to avoid them. That is, voilà. That, I think that way it's the best. Okay, so let's go do that. In fact, let's do it automatically and see what happens. I'm probably going to die, but I just want to check. Okay, I did it. Cool. Okay, you want a friendship? Yeah, sure. I need the gold and friendship, I guess, but especially gold. Yeah. Oh, yes, you are not attacking me. Cool, I guess. But I can attack you because we will be at 70, which is not 80. Okay. That. The Lich is very spoopy. Oh, the demons, you are losing. How dare you? Okay, so yeah, give me gold. Can you please stop killing each other? You need to focus on the Lich. Don't you understand that the Lich is the most dangerous? D'accord, the Lich don't have the infinite gold that it have when it starts. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I kinda like this flag, so it's okay. Okay, so let's see. What can we buy? Check the attack. What can we buy? We can buy. D'accord, this Lich. What is that? I think that it's a ghost, so they can. Okay, so basically they are distant attacker using shadow. Are they faster or not? I don't remember. But yeah, we need more gold. Okay, so let's get something. Okay, well, there is nothing here. I can get that for free. Do I want to do it? I kind of want, you know, to. I kind of want to. Okay, let's try that. But let's do it. First, I kind of want, you know, to get that because, you know, it's 400 gold. Okay, I know I'm saying to. Wait, no, what? They moved? Okay, wait. Okay, I need to wait still one turn. Okay, whatever. Okay, no, no, let's not get too much friendly. Voilà, please attack the Lich. Oh, wow! Ah, of course, yes, the Lich is weak to. No, the troops of the Lich are weak to Sacred. So I guess they are weak to the monks. Of course, of course. Cool. Okay, so yeah, no, let's not get too chummy. Ah, damn it. Wait, do I have a sacred attack? I have the elemental's attack, but can I also attack with the sacred? If I can, it would be awesome because you know, 800 is a huge range. Let's see. Okay, let's see. D'accord, light, awesome. Fire, water, wind, earth, and darkness. Okay, I can use all elements. Awesome. So I have no weakness. At least on the attacking side. Okay, so let's see, I cannot buy crap, I need 200 to attack them. In fact, the fact that I need 200 means that, you know, they are probably quite strong. Okay, so let's do it. Voilà, let's try to get the big thing. I don't think that I can, but let's try it anyway. Let's do it automatically. I'm going to die. I was not able to do anything. I probably just ran away as soon as possible. Okay, so let's try to do it manually. I bet that I can do something. And if I cannot, I guess at least I will get a huge amount of experience from all the people that are there. Oh, wait, what? D'accord, the openings are stopped. Okay, whatever. D'accord, they are healing each other. So basically it's okay. Oh, come on, here. Okay, am I actually? What are... D'accord, I am at 300, okay. So let's do the super attack. Wait, which one is it? Is that one? No, that one. What is that? No, no, I don't want to summon. Do I? Yeah. Do I have enough mana to do it again? No. Okay, I can do it again. Come on, do it! You have enough mana, come on! Okay, maybe I cannot do it with just 1000 for some reason, even though it's advertised as 1000. Okay, so basically the thing is that I need to charge my mana as much as possible and then do the super super attack. It's basically how she's doing it. It's probably my way to get as much experience as possible. In fact, yeah, we are going to kill as much of the monks as possible. We can probably kill quite a lot by doing it here. No? Okay, maybe not. I guess they are healing themselves very much. Can I heal on... No, d'accord, I need to use my attack to heal. Let's see. Can't do it. No? Ah, d'accord, I don't have enough mana, sorry. And of course I am weak to Sacred. No, I... Okay, it's not that I am weak to Sacred, but I am not resistant. Which I guess in the end is the same. Okay, let's try to summon. I have enough mana, yes. Okay, so I can only... D'accord, I am at minus 8. Okay, the issue is that, you know, I cannot really kill them. They keep healing each other. Okay, let's see. But I'm getting a huge amount of experience. So there's that, I guess. Okay, I should maybe heal. I don't have enough. No, I don't have enough, sorry. I need to suck more mana, I guess. I have no idea how the mana is generated. Okay, it's not really fun. I should probably use another leader. Someone that is very strong, that is quick and strong. Oh, I killed one, cool. Guess what, let's heal. Alright, heal myself a lot, cool. Let's see, we're at how much mana. Okay, we are enough. Okay, let's see. Try to do it. Okay, we killed a lot of Valkyrie apparently. Don't do it. Hey, look at that. We'll get to level 24, I think. Okay, hola. You need to get away, I guess. You have not enough mana. Okay, let's suck blood. I'm dead. Okay, so that's my cue to not do it with her. It's fun, it's kind of fun, but yeah, it's a little too micromanagey. I need to have someone that can attack, that can kill things easily with just the automatic fights. So something very, very sturdy and beefy and whatnot. What is that? I don't know. Okay, let's see. Yes, let's check. Let's check the sides. No, I don't want. After all, you know, I'm going to do the demons, the last one. So let's do something else. Okay, so let's see. Something dragon related? I don't know. Something that fly? You? No, of course not. You are the leader of the side. Okay, maybe like... no, I already did these people. I don't know. Okay, something that will use normal human troops. Yes. Okay, so, or maybe these people? Yes, I never did after all the sand people. But I want someone that is super strong and so far... Another way. Yeah, no. No. Eh, I kinda want her. But yeah. No, no. Let's see. No. Yeah, no, not the lizard, no way, no way. No, the dwarves, I kinda want to, no, the goblins, no. Oh, yes, yes, you. I already did it with her out of camera, but yeah, she's really awesome. I kinda wanted to use her. She's a super bleeder. I was able to get her to level 43, I think. So yeah, you know. In fact, I can just show it to you. I think that I still have it. It's what was her name? I forgot already. Pass. No, it's a Q. Damn it, I forgot. So let's see. I think it was that one? No, it's not that one. Well, it's her, voilà, it's her. Where is she? D'accord, she's here. Who's that? Voilà, 48. Yeah, look at her damned statistics. And look at the statistic of the people that follows her. So yeah, you see, she's a monster. But yeah, and now that I showed it to you, I guess I don't really want to do it with her. But yeah, I want a strong leader. I want a strong leader. Okay, let's check actually the people that already exist. Are you? Hey, wait, maybe. What are you? You are. D'accord. Yeah, your stats are quite good, but I think that you can only buy monks, which are quite bad. I mean, they are good against the Lich, but you know, there is not only the Lich that we need to consider. Okay, let's see. You can buy elves, okay? Can I have elves as... Valkyries. No, Valkyries are crap. The only reason that I cannot kill them is that, you know, I was not able to kill them is that I was quite crap myself. Okay, let's see. Dark elves. Yeah, no, you are crap. Not really. You are quite good. Should I do it with him? 21 for that much. Okay, voilà, let's compare to the. Okay, 21 and. Voilà. 350. Let's see. Voilà, her. 21, voilà, it's more or less the same. Voilà, look at that. For relatively the same level, she's way better. So yeah, it's going to be awesome. But I think it means that that guy is not that bad. Huh? Wait, what is that? Oh, yes. But yeah, no. So let's see. So yes, I guess I will just use them as Okay, you will die. You are too hard to level up. You will die. You are good. You die. You seem good. Well, no, you don't have a lot of physical resistance. But I will definitely use you in an automatic fight if you win, if you stay alive, cool. If not, whatever. And you, yes, you are quite good. Okay, so in fact, I will just use them all in automatic fights. And if they die, whatever. If they don't die, no, I cannot want to kill that one on purpose. Okay, whatever. I guess we'll check the ones. If, for example, there is like three that are level 30 and all of them are level 20, all the others are level 20, I would just kill them on purpose. Yes, I guess let's go do the Dark Elves in the end. Okay, there will be a prologue. Yes, okay. So let's see. You are in such a place. You were in such a place. Ala, like she keeps saying ala. Oh, no, sorry. Keegan, the circle. It's a good that we met, isn't it? Ah, that's right. No, but no, it's a good. It's a good mood, isn't it? Ah, that's right. The night is so great. Okay. The full moon. No, a night with a full moon is the best. In the middle of darkness, shooting. Voilà. In the middle of darkness, the moon rays are like arrows that shoot from the sky. I no, he's speaking very very like an asshole, I guess. Okay, let's see. I just cannot help but be in ecstasy. Voilà, me too, I like the full moon. It's very, very pretty. It's almost like... No, almost the me of the past. What? Almost the me of the past, okay? What? D'accord, R2, she's confused. That, by the way, his name is Newmak. Newmak. When I am engulfed by the light, I D'accord, when I am engulfed by the light, it's. D'accord, it's almost like before I forgot when I was towards the sun. Ok, so basically, dark elves are actually just elves that were just completely corrupted due to like evil emotions or whatnot. So it's not a separate race, I think. Just the same race, just. Elves are so in tune with magic that when they change their way of thinking, their mindset, their appearance also change, something like that. I think that it's how it is. Well, but well, I remember when I was walking in the sun. But right now I am completely opposite. Voilà, I completely lost the sun, the light, and I completely lost my place, my birthplace, I guess. I completely lost my comrades. The darkness that is unbearable. No, about the moon that cannot stand the darkness. It's increasing its light. What? Okay, so basically, I guess he's comparing himself to the moon. No, like it just cannot stand the darkness, so it keeps the moonlight keeps increasing its lights, its ray. So basically saying it's the time to start, to become a faction, a war faction, and whatnot. Voilà, il could have. Okay. Voilà, even though no matter how much the moon shine, she will never compare to the sun. During the midday, I don't quite understand what you are saying. By the way, her name is Gantar, the northern king. D'accord, the northern king of Paasar, Gantar. Okay, so I guess she's a satyr that is the king of the northern part of the forest. Okay, Lighto elf. D'accord, the light elves are already at an end. Okay. From now on, it will be the night. D'accord. Ellam. Okay. The Western King of Paasa, Ellam. She's creepy. I guess she's supposed to be creepy, but she's creepy. Yeah. Okay. Look at that. Look at the way she contorts her body, and her eyes, and. Why can't she just damn the put a band-aid on her damned cheek? Okay, let's see. D'accord, I guess there is so much light. I have to cover my eyes against it. This hand, was it made? No, voilà. Are we going to make it with this hand, our world? That's right. Blinding? That's right. A darkness so dark that is. Voilà. That's right. The world will be completely covered in darkness. In the darkness so thick that it would be blinding. It would be good. D'accord. Your so called world, I definitely wanted to see it. Okay. D'accord, voilà. It seems like it was quite easy to manipulate, I guess, to use these people with such a strong will and such a strong power. D'accord, revenge. Voilà, revenge. D'accord, voilà. So it seems like, voilà, revenge. Voilà, they are completely drunk on the thoughts of revenge. What a foolish people. Voilà, but they are so innocent, so pure. So easy to corrupt and to manipulate. Okay, so basically, I guess right now he's the hidden king, the puppet master. Yeah, but you are the puppet master. Why? Because you failed to actually conquer anything. You lost all your ultimates and just have one remaining. You are a failure. I won when I controlled you. When you control yourself, you are dumb. D'accord, in the trees. Voilà, there is. Voilà, the trees are covered. The trees lost their moonlight shine due to the clouds covering the moon. Shizuka? No. D'accord, there is burning? D'accord, I guess the fire calmly burn with calm, with quietly, I don't know what. Okay. It's over. It was hard. I think that it's a kind of a Japanese that is relatively old. It's a little flowery and whatnot. And also I'm crap, but yeah. Okay, so let's see. Yes, so let's see. Okay, so all these people can die, no, I don't want them to die. So let's see, I just want... Okay, let's see. Can I separate them? Okay, I cannot. These people, I can probably separate them. Okay, I needed to test it, yes, but let's save before. Oh yes, it's 36 minutes, so I need to stop, but yeah, first let's test what I can do. Okay, I can have that. Okay, so let's see, I can have that, yes, I can have that, yes, I can have that, of course. So I cannot have the cavalry, too bad. And the zombie, yes, of course. The ultimate, he cannot be into anything. Probably he must be alone. Okay, is there something else here? D'accord, there is that. What is that? I think that it's, well, it's Medusa and whatnot. So it must be... Voilà, she must be inside this thing. But what? D'accord, wait, what is that? The archer, okay. Wait, but they are not... Okay, well, it seems like, you know, they are... No, they are not archers, human archers. Okay, let's see, can I... separate? No, no, okay. Okay, so basically I can only have that. Wait, can I buy... Okay, so let's see, you can buy Dark Elves, of course, and the Dark Elves can buy Dark Elves. You can buy crap, but you must be... Okay, and you can buy... Well, you can buy all the array, awesome. Okay, so basically it's a combination of Dark Elves and the Necromancers. Okay, speaking of that, what do I want? Do I want just Dark Elves? Do I want to have a little mix? I think that I should do a mix, like what? Half... No, let's see. Okay, voilà, one line of Shades, one line of Dark Elf, and two lines of Mummies. I think that it would be quite the best layout. Okay, he can die. He can die as long as I have Shades and Mummies. Somewhere to buy more Shades and Mummies. Oh, he can also buy Dark Elves, cool, I guess. But yeah, whatever, okay. So yeah, I'll, one line of that, and two lines of that. I think that it's the best layout. Yes. Yes, I think that it's the best. Yes. So basically, voilà, basically one full thing would be four mummies, two shades, and two dark elves. I think that it would be the best thing. Okay, so let's do that. Okay, you. Wait, you're an elf? Why are you using dark elves? In fact, why did you betray the normal elves? I don't know. I guess the way she smiled, maybe she just wanted to battle? Elf? Whatever, who cares. But it's a little strange that... whatever. Okay, so let's see, can I buy some more crap? No, of course not, okay. So we'll take care of that and whatnot, but the next turn. Okay, so I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to the list of games that I have already done. And see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir. I can buy quite a lot of crap. Wait, okay, let's see. Oh, wow, look at that. I can buy them directly at level... 14 or 13? 14, awesome. And they can train three at a time. By the way, speaking of training, you cannot train them. You cannot train them. You can train them, but you know you can only have that, so whatever. Wait, can you? Well, you can only get cavalry, so whatever. Where is it? No, because there is no other commander here, but here. Okay, let's see. You can train. You cannot train. You cannot train. You cannot train. You cannot train. By the way, can you? Of course not. And okay, so basically no one can train anything except the cavalry, but the cavalry can only get cavalry, so once they are at maximum training, it's not really important. Okay, cool. So yeah, I guess first I will use everything. Okay, well, we can train to level 20. Should we wait? We need to wait 3 turns and whatnot. No, let's not wait. We are just going to attack again and again and again with that much commanders, especially good commanders. Oh, look at that, we can even use that directly since they are already at the right level. We can at least use that. Speaking of that, can we? No, we can't. Okay, that we can't. Cool. We can. Cool. Okay, that we can't. Of course, that we can't. Let's see. just need to check that. Okay, well, we can have her in the thing. No. Wait, did she? Okay, did she? It means that I can give her. Wait, in fact, what can you buy on your own? Voilà. She can have ghost. Awesome. The ghost. Do I want them? Kinda. Because you know they are different from shades. So maybe. Okay. But yeah. That, okay, by the way, yes. No, d'accord. D'accord. The ghost cannot be. D'accord. So it's pointless. Okay. Speaking of that, yeah, let's go and try and see whether I can actually buy all of that. Is it like tac tac? Tac tac tac. Okay, voilà, awesome. C'est voilà, so wonderful. Yes, it will be best. Four lines of mummies, two lines of shades, two lines of dark elves, or maybe like just. Like maybe like three lines of shades, three lines of dark elves, and two lines of mummies would be better. Maybe. Maybe the shades can they? No, they can only attack. Or maybe like three mummies, three dark elves and three shades. No, let's do it like that. Two mummies, two shades and four dark elves. Why? Because the dark elves probably are the most cost efficient. Because you know they can summon crap. And they can attack at a distance, and they can do a lot of things. I don't know. No, let's do four mummies, and two shades, and two dark elves. Yeah, it's bizarre, it's bizarre. Okay, but yeah, we'll do that next video. Okay, so I hope you liked it, and see you next time. Bye-bye, or more. Check the playlist in the description. Goodbye.